Former legislators Prince Dubeko Sibanda and Pasho Sibanda have been involved in a road traffic accident. Ashperi Moshe Mre Zimbabwe, Sanabina Mashoko, Arubuda Nyugomzaranas, and not if you subscribe or like or on the bell icon. Notipina Pnomon Gomchinsim. According to Promise Mkwananzim, the accident happened a few kilometers from Bulawayo, but indicated that they are fine. Posting on his ex account, Mkwananzi wrote, at Dubeko Sibanda and Pasho Sibanda involved in an accident a few kilometers from Bulawayo, but they are safe. They hit a donkey and collided with a Honda Fit, but they are fine. They were coming from a program in Mashonaland East. We thank God for their protection and safety. The vehicle involved in a RTA traffic accident is reportedly extensively damaged. Though Mashoko ari kubuda aiwo mapepa nawo zvinzi aiwo vakomana ava they were involved in a fatal accident. But tiri kunzwa Promise Mkwananzi anotaura Mashoko kuti aiwa these guys they are safe. Havana zvavo kuwana injuries. Sando Mashoko ndo update ati kupe murizi masa mozoti panopa pa Zim News laptop kupe ma updates ezvese zvichitika nyika medu munyika yeZimbabwe. Hatiregi kupe ma updates munofanira kugara mune ma updates ezvese zvichitika. Saka pinda mukomesa section yedu kuti mafungiro enyu. Musanganwa subscribe, like, tune in on the bell icon. Like